Okay, we're coming up on a legendary soup kitchen. This is what the Soup Nazi was based on, was this restaurant right here, the soup kitchen. We're going inside to have some soup. Oh, I guess we won't because the store is closed. It's for sale. It's closed.